Get over it. There's nothing up here.
Why not? Cheers, man.
Got it.
Yeah.
We haven't done Krillin yet, right?
Now we haven't done Krillin.
Krillin, Piccolo, Tien, or Oop. Who wants to pick what?
Krillin, man.
Yeah. Shorts, right?
Oop is... Shut up! We're gonna play two stories now, Oscar.
Oh, I remember Oop.
I didn't really like him in this game.
Really? I thought he was bad.
Just do Piccolo.
That's what I meant. I didn't really like him.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Piccolo or Krillin?
One of the two, yeah.
I'd rather do Piccolo. I like Krillin more.
Destructo this.
Oscar. I mean, not Oscar. Let me guess.
Well, he's gonna play, so you can guys.
Nah!
You're gonna play too?
I'm gonna play.
You're playing Oscar? What's talking about?
You get to do Destructo Disc. And... Oh, I'm sorry, you wanna play Pokemon?
I wanna play both Krillin and Piccolo.
So two more.
Let's play. Well, Pony wants to play Krillin, so let's say we play Krillin first.
Bro, I'm fine with either too, it doesn't make a difference.
Okay, let's play Krillin first.
Alright, Lenny, open us up, Lenny.
Hi, guys!
Sorry, Krillin.
I guess I don't know.
Krillin's in the house. No. Here of Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Long this shit again.
How did he get that rip in the shirt anyway?
What rip?
Wait, I don't remember.
Wasn't that when they stole the Dragon Ball from him or something? I don't know. That's actually kind of random. I never noticed that.
I never noticed that either. Until just now. Thanks for a good TV, Pony. Oh yeah, we're at Pony's house.
Oh yeah, we're in a different setting right now.
Oh yeah.
We're joined by myself. 8492.
By
now. Sock with Snake.
Oh.
Kratos.
Oh,
yeah. And Pony.
Yeah.
Well, is that one here?
Hello?
Yeah, I think so.
Special guest appearance.
Yeah.
Right, go.
Okay. Yo, hold on a second.
Yo,
still there?
We need a narrator, man.
Awesome. Shit, how do you go speaker?
No, we don't know yet.
Yo, say hello to the footage for us, man. We're recording right now.
What?
Just say hey, Rygom is here.
I want you there.
Alright, fuck it, I'm gonna open the door then.
Yeah,
alright. I just realized we don't have the guide.
We don't have the guide. You know what?
We don't need
we're not gonna do it.
Where are your phone?
Huh?
It'll be hard to read here on your phone. I guess you can put it on your phone, but it'll be hard to read.
Oh yeah, it would. Actually, yeah, I can have it on my phone. It wouldn't be terrible to read, actually.
Yes.
All right.
It's not really actually the case.
Well, we'll be back after some roster adjustment.
It is the cables.
No, I thought it was the TV for a second.
Oh, me?
I always thought it was the TV.
I think it was the cables. Them fucking thick-ass cables that came with the fucking Aver Media.
Alright.
Sorry for the interruptions.
Let's keep going.
Did you get Kamehameha?
Oh, never mind. Yeah, you gotta go Kami House to get Kamehameha.
Okay.
Well, my son.
Yeah. Now who could possibly be so rude? It's me.
Yeah, Jirobi.
Oh, no.
Oh, hey, I remember you. You're a yo-yo brain. It's
Yeah, Jirobi.
It's
Yeah, Jirobi. All right, yo, yeah, Jirobi's in the room now.
Yeah, I didn't want to be on satellite. We all right going nice on satellite here.
I guess clear out that side of the audience. We'll pull it out, and then you guys both sit there.
Yeah. I don't want to hear Korn's message.
I want it.
That's not
you get to find Mr. Popo?
What?
Okay.
I couldn't really imagine that fight. You're just both of you standing on opposite sides, then you just die. K.O. Bye, Krillin.
Alright,
Fuck, Chi-Chi.
They even play the epic music for her.
Yeah, man, Chi-Chi. She is epic.
She'll kill you.
It's the only person who can knock out Goku.
He's fucking dead.
He's at the bar.
I'm sure that won't make him mad.
When in reality, Goku's like a deadbeat dad who's never home.
I feel like...
Let's go train!
If they told
Oh, shit, I remember.
Rather than talk to my wife.
Yeah, you feel like they told Arnie.
What did
I
do?
He's at the bar.
Hold on.
We'll be okay with that.
Like, oh, at least he'll come back.
He's not off saving the world again.
I guess I could go to Corrin's Tower, because...
Yeah, they told you to go there. Damn, freaking... It's just loading mad slow. I don't have Phony's Wi-Fi.
Oh, that shit is mad long.
Yeah, exactly. That's why I don't have it.
I'll send you a picture.
It's not?
Is your phone charging?
Well, yeah, but it's on the USB.
There's two USB ports there.
Yeah. Oh, no, just that, because Oscar's...
Oh, you're on, good. Oh, bad. That's not good. There's two USB ports in the right
underneath that is our good plug. That picture.
Yo, Krillin's so buff.
The plug is too loose, that's why. Like, it will... Do I have to push it in? Like, hard? Yeah. Alright, because I don't want to break it or anything.
I mean, you're talking about the regular plug, right?
Yeah. Yeah, push it in. Alright, you're not even hitting it.
I think it was. It was like going in now.
Sorry.
There you go.
Nope. Good.
Alright, Connie's looking. What
the hell? It's like it's something in there.
That's weird.
It's good. It's good.
No, it's a. It's a tamper proof. That's
what.
Tamper proof?
Yeah, everything now. The electrical code, like everything, has to be tamper proof. So it's like these little plastic tabs that if both don't get pushed at the same time, it doesn't let anything in.
Oh, so if, like, kid doesn't like
paper jam a knife or something, in it. Or paper clip.
Oh, fuck, reusing.
All right, two more levels.
Making it.
Wow, this has been a great experience.
It seriously has.
You just got two free levels? You didn't?
Yeah. I talked to Mr. Popoff.
Alright.
Is that it?
Yep.
That's that deserves two free levels.
You're a liar.
You haven't surpassed shit. Yeah.
Yo, apparently the legendaries have three perfect IVs.
They do?
Always, yeah.
That's cool.
So, but they change, of course.
Yeah, of course, they fluctuate. But three is enough, usually.
Should I just keep...
Guaranteed three is enough.
Oh. I just keep
and the starters too. Well, not three, but I think I'm
exploring.
No.
Yeah, should I just keep exploring and finding stuff?
Yeah, might as well. Just do it.
Forest, man.
We'll use the guy for the fucking Dragon Balls and
just Krillin, man. You do what you want.
Yeah. Here comes my girl Fang Fist.
That he really said that.
He really said that. That's a thing, the girl Fang Fist.
Man.
Fucking Yamcha.
Fucking Brook.
You'll never be as strong as me, Krillin.
Sad but true. You can't even get mad at saying that.
Whoa, what did I find?
No, what? That's
silver membership card now.
The way Soft does Earthquake.
Oh,
you like. Oh, damn.
Yo, have you seen him, what's the move? Retaliate?
It's the best.
Yo! It's just so godlike.
Too bad it's not.
It's very tiny, it's such a kid.
Wait. I wish other Pokemon knew Refrigerate.
Nah, that'd be good.
Yeah, it'd definitely be better.
What the hell? It's not even finished loading. Stop the Gohan.
What? Damn it, not this shitty character. I want the other shitty character.
Here, run it.
What's up?
WPO2. Everything
I
can.
I said I would teach him hyper beam, but not a lot. I'd be dead.
Hyper beam is ass.
Oh
wait, what's that for?
It's like a little time for us. Whatever, I'll teach him anything. I could go
Did you see the other
one? The change of terrain? Like the electric terrain?
Yo, I saw the electric terrain. That shit was scary. I'm like, what's going on?
Oh, and I remember I just scanned the whole world.
Like, are we gonna get shot?
Yeah.
That's how we all did it.
Let's set the perfect angle. Yeah. Alright, fly.
Probably the first one, right? The first long thing? Starts with a 9?
Yeah.
Okay.
9NZLG.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, mountains is.
It's the longest one there, which is kind of sad.
I know.
A new twist on the old Kamehameha. I don't know.
What was that about?
Oh, there. Whoops. The sky.
The sky. The location.
Sky stopped me. God stopped me.
What? those monsters.
Not
yet. Yeah,
I was
hoping it was
in here. Just
gotta.
I
still
haven't
gotten the
buy a
spike, I think.
It's so common though, I don't understand.
Here.
So this is Petal Blizzard. It looks like he's still a little
blue. I shaved my head, now we finally know that Chrome's actually.
That's
not
disgusting.
Goof story.
It's like Pollen Storm.
He also doesn't have an elf.
Yeah, I can't believe that was actually something that helped him win a match. That he didn't have a nose.
Yeah, that shit was weird.
I remember that.
It's like if Ramzo was like, oh, I'm not affected by poison.
Yeah, no.
I ain't got a nose.
I can't breathe in the Mofongo.
None of us have noses. That's why the Marlboros suck.
There you go. That's the reason right there. The
what are you talking about? That's why the Marlboros are mad smart. They know no one can smell this, so they use bad breath.
Nobody can smell this.
What do we do?
Guess we're dead. Well, I guess we just whip them. That's all we can do.
Oh, no. Okay. What's that?
Nothing
apparently. It's the ship. I didn't even know it was here as a set piece.
What the fuck? Point is tragic. I lost the picture. I don't know. I didn't fucking do anything.
Yo, what?
Right. Okay.
Yeah, he's just friend
ball. Oh, he's doing pretty well.
Yeah, I got one Dragon Ball.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good. Keep in mind.
Keep in mind that you have no guys, so, you know, it's not bad.
It's not even time to resolve.
Nope.
Time to resolve.
Fuck time to resolve.
Say fuck time
to resolve. Fuck time to resolve.
Yeah, I know what I'm about to say, like, you know, not, you know.
Well,
that's
you know, pretty
standard.
Good
thing
to do.
Actually,
I just realized that.
Good things to do is fuck time
as well.
Alright. I hope.
Attack power up.
Yes.
I don't know what to put. Putting all counts on it?
Yeah.
That's right. HQ7 JK.
We got a power, we need that.
Yo, level ups?
I'm trying to figure out what else to put, I forgot that I had extra space.
Thank God.
Attack power up.
In general, this. Oh man, yeah, I remember Super Saiyan took like 3 slots or something.
Well, not good.
No.
It took one.
It's just that putting everything there takes up like 5 slots depending on what character you want.
Yeah. Okay.
I got a message.
It's like when you know the headphones aren't working properly, you gotta spin.
They don't work.
Pretty sure that breaks into the wall, but.
I have a feeling that.
Alright, we're here in the rush of the Dragon Balls.
No, man, I'll spin the actual headphones.
I'm gonna speed this up.
Like the jack?
Yeah. Oh.
Like, dude, which way does it work?
Imagine.
Like, it's tuning the radio.
Money in the middle of an ocean, you've got like.
It's me treasure.
It's the pirate booty.
Oh my god.
The Black Pearl.
Yes.
Swing it the old fashioned way, Lenny.
Pirates, the character.
I never saw any of them.
Wait, is Krillin in all the sagas?
Maybe he's got in all the sagas.
Yes.
I'm not sure if he's in Boo.
I don't remember if he's in Blue either.
Because he died.
He gets bopped so quick, so you don't
know. He was in it, technically.
No, I'm wondering in the game, though. Because I'm wondering if that...
Right,
that would mean if there's 2 Dragon Balls or... in the first saga or...
all of them.
I mean, yeah. or four.
What?
Depending on how many saga characters in, depends on how many Dragon Balls in the first saga, second saga, third saga.
Oh.
Like, you can't find all the Dragon Balls if somebody's in the another saga. In the first saga. In the same saga. Fake!
Oh, wait, he's in every saga. Except he doesn't do a lot.
I don't know if he's in Boo, though. Like, if you fight Boo or someone else.
He does fight Boo, doesn't he? He's
your
bot.
Yeah. Alright, we're finally here.
Alright, two. How many Dragon Balls are there?
There's three of them.
Okay, so I'm missing one. Where is it?
There's C1R2. It says, search plains east off the forest.
Wait, what's that
northeast of the forest?
Yeah, it says the northeast region of the grid. That's C1R2?
Oh, I'm sorry.
We need northeast to go the opposite way.
Northeast is this part.
What?
Oh, the C1R2?
Yeah, it's C1R2. So
column 1, row 2.
The northeast, it's like...
Yeah, upright. It's of that. It's of that region they were talking about.
Oh, it's like the entire map.
No, just northeast, I think, on the grid.
You picked up two, maybe that's one of them.
That might have been one of the ones I already picked.
Is there another one, C1R2? It's on the western coastline.
Oh, is it C1R2?
Yeah, it's forest on the top of the island.
So to the right, what's that?
What? Coastline of the west? Oh, okay. It might be over here.
Start to the right, never to the left.
Why? What's the last one?
For left.
C3R4, near the world tournament.
Always.
I think
it says move eastward.
There you go. There it is.
Yeah, okay. So I guess that's it.
Alright. Is there anything else I'm missing?
I just want to do all events. All the story events.
I can check the town real quick. What story events are there so far?
Forest.
I did that. That's Yajirobe, right?
No, launch.
I haven't seen launch
yet. C2R4. We gotta see all these unimportant characters for you.
Where is she in the city?
It says South City, and not especially the forest. Yeah. What are you bringing?
Uh-oh.
Oh no, we out. Run your shit!
Get out of here.
Oh man.
How dare they play gunshots? Who censored that?
What? Oh, he's holding a gun.
Bob's palace.
I already did that, next.
Cord Sour, you did that in training.
Bob's Sour did that.
You met Yamcha already.
Yep.
C2R2, West City. South towards West City. There's like a forest in there. I'm pretty sure.
South towards West City?
It says, make your way south towards West City. Search the forest behind the mountains near West City.
South would lead me nowhere.
So forest behind the mountain.
Oh, I'm not reading this.
Unless you already did it.
I might have already done it.
It was, it just has another cutscene. C3R1.
What's here?
Left hand corner is another. Maybe that one.
Those are pew pews, man, not this.
Pew pew! That's the truth.
Anything else?
C3R3.
What's that?
It says the trigger spot is located at the peninsula that stretches from the mountainous area.
I feel like that might have been the sky, I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think that might have been the sky.
Okay, it does by itself, right?
Yeah,
sure.
Okay.
Oh no.
C1R3 has a structural disk.
C1R3?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Alright.
It says head a bit northeast of the grid to the mountains.
Got it.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Don't even bring
Let's move that. Whoa! Go destructive disc.
Destructive
disc. I wanted to.
What the fuck you doing there, Yajirobe?
Yes, we got Destructo Disc.
As if we didn't already have it.
Maybe I should.
What would that do?
It'll make it stronger.
Huh? Honestly.
Like
yo, put all disruptive discs.
Nah, you can only put two, I think. And then Breakthrough will give you
ass.
I think in the first one you can put as many as you want. But I don't think in this one you can.
Yeah, yo, five all disruptive discs. That disruptive discs, like, cut the planet in half.
Godlike.
Alright, man, I guess that's it. Just go for the red marker. Why not two disruptive discs?
Because everything else seems better.
Okay, never mind.
You got a power, free to train, gives all base attack off, and then concentration.
Okay, that's good.
We'll be halves, so I can teleport whenever I want.
That's some bullshit.
That's too good.
I don't think everybody gets it though, right?
No, actually, I don't know.
Not everybody can use it.
Cyberman?
Cybermans!
You're gonna pay for that! Show me what I'm made of!
Oh no, Yamcha's dead. Let's avenge him.
The dullest thing, man. Freaking disgusting.
Yo, he has dynamite kick. Saw that?
That's not dynamite kick. That's Megaton Clash attack.
Yeah, Megaton Clash.
Oh,
nasty. Shit.
I combo. How do you trust with this combo?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Kill it.
Oh, he doesn't care.
You should shut this dude down.
I'm gonna do it.
User Kian Zan.
Bitch!
Oh no!
Wait, he's gonna blow up.
Just shoot him.
It didn't work, buddy!
Ah, never mind.
Pop.
Gets up.
I remember the Yamcha story, he grabbed you as a one-hit kill.
Yeah, it was dead. It was the worst.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
Oh, because, you know, fuck Yamcha.
Makes sense.
Yeah. It was accurate to the story.
Yeah.
Maybe just go that. Put it on attack. You can only put it on those three stats and that's it. No, I'm serious.
Oh my god.
The other ones are more or less shitty.
Yeah.
Nah, man, what about Calm?
Calm? This is the worst.
And guard.
Yeah, you gotta put it all on.
Guard's not terrible, but we're putting health. That's
put it all on.